Do you want to talk about the process or about like what it's about?
I don't think there's a specific story. I think it's more about just showing different nuances and different facets of the way that two women might connect with each other. And it's definitely not necessarily romantic or aromantic, but the point is that the relationship is complex, nuanced, complicated, beautiful, unique, and respectful. We need to be seeing women as agents of their own stories. Life is varied and beautiful. Sexuality is varied and beautiful, and the connections that we have with other people in our lives are intense and strange and lovely, and choreography should reflect that.
Truly an honor to serve as a catalyst for a narrative that is inclusive and expands beyond the traditional storyline, and to get to share this experience with one of my best friends makes it all the more enjoyable.
So working on this piece has allowed me to be able to express a part of myself that I haven't been able to express before.
One of my goals with Queer the Ballet is to show that ballet doesn't need to change very much to include more identities and more people. I don't want any dancer to feel as though they are not part of a community.